the sweatshirts back on for a good.
I can see it well enough, just so I don't keep going beyond four.
Look at me through that hole.
Well, don't brace him to the floor, because we gotta take all this.
No, all I see is your phone, you dweeb.
I can zoom in and see inside the hole.
We have to disconnect this.
Inches and was like, oh, that way it'll keep them tight.
Jeff. Oh, it's at an angle, yeah.
James, blame it on Jeff. Blame it on Deborah.
Jeff trying to make him strong.
Right?
How dare he?
LFA. That's extra strength.
Where's the saw at all?
You should have been thinking about when we took it apart.
Got mac and cheese loaf.
Yeah, I got cold cut chicken, so.
Well, if
you've
not,
never seen mac and cheese loaf, you're serious? Like,
Billy. No.
He's not in the house. Proud of you. Did you turn it off?
You're doing great! Wonderful!
Yeah, Keenan, I hate you to stand around. Get back to work.
I'm proud of you all.
There goes Ab, sneaking off through the woods. The rundown.
The rundown is in pieces, and we're gonna go four pieces at a time, four corners, and hopefully it goes back together as easy as it came apart. But time will tell. Time will tell. Start trucking tomorrow. Take a piece, and then another piece, and then another piece, and then another piece. Then all the scraps and extra stuff in between, or with it, breakfast bake, and then put her all back together. That's the idea.